In all these images there is one thing that is common. A Ukrainian tractor towing Russian armor. In a country desperate fight against Russia, these farm tractors are recovering Russian tanks, trucks, and missile launchers out of muddy fields have become a spotlight. The military vehicles are usually stuck, broken down, or out of fuel. They are often handed over to Ukrainian armed forces. According to some legends, Ukraine's farmers now have the fifth largest army in Europe.